friends. Your buddy Binny Skill. Off on another urban wildlife adventure. This one.
My little buddy, I found him about a month ago out on one of my daily walks. He lives under a stairwell in back of a condo towers. Not a real safe environment for a squirrel. He eats dates, but he prefers cherries, blueberries, apples, and peanuts, from what I can tell. Yesterday I caught him eating styrofoam. I think he's like a goat. Anyhow, I'm afraid for his safety. And we decided a couple weeks ago, maybe the best thing was to try and relocate him. So that's what we're going to do. I'm armed with my live catch trap, some yummy apples and peanut butter. Going to go try and catch and release this squirrel. Catch and release. Squirrel. 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 Catch and release. Squirrel. 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 Get in the box, bitch.
Checking it out. Here he comes. He's looking around. You don't know. He's sneaking in. He's got the bait. He tasted it. He likes it. Damn it. He's back. He's trying to get over the cage, over the trap. He's back in the trap. I think he knows it's a trap. I think he knows he's on to you. There he is. He's watching me. Bugger is watching me.
Hey gang, it's Binny. I did not want this adventure to end this way today, but it's become too dangerous for me and little buddy. He chased me several times, and while I was sitting in the car, he ran over to the car and ran under it, and he may be under it right now. Hey, buddy. So there you have it. Today, score squirrel 1, Binny 9. Check this out.
That's his teeth marks on the damn apple.
See you real soon.